They call themselves the Balanta, and it means the ones that refused. A name given to them centuries ago by the Mandinka people when they first invited the Balanta to Islam.
Allah
Samad.
Now, centuries later, the call has finally been answered. And this is where our story begins. A story filled with beautiful people accepting a religion and way of life that is filled with beauty. A story that you now are being invited to join.